Tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. A tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. I'll never forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war. Give me a call.
Is a reminder. The demolition of the ancient non-human structure as per directive M1532B is scheduled for later today.
Non-human structure.
Remember to avoid placing important resources within the blast radius. The punishment for forgetting to wear your hard hat is death. An exception will be made for headless kamikazes. This is a reminder. The demolition of the ancient non-human structure as per directive M1532B.
I've received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
Thank you.
Russian architects, man. They sure put things in weird places.
We'll be right back. administrator didn't listen. He said I'm crazy, unprofessional even.
Oh, Andrei, grow up! This is just a bunch of rocks!
Well, who's talking now, huh? They refused to bring me those crystallized black holes, but I found a way to get them. The portal works. I was on the other side. Looks like it's still somewhere north, probably Antarctica or something. One drawback. You have to install the crystals on both sides, or the portal will only work for a short time before it throws you back to the cave. Mantle's minions found the bunker today. I'm out of time. Luckily, I prepared for this. Wait. What was that sound?
Seen this before. Feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Damn, one at a time.
received your message and the data you attached. It looks like you may have discovered something of great value to the EDF. I'm sending some of my men to retrieve the manuscript. I know an expert in Moscow who may be able to translate the Proto-Slavic. Keep digging, and remember, because of the potential sensitivity of this information, the entire operation has been classified top secret. You are to communicate about your findings with no one except myself. Understood?
M15322B is scheduled for later today. Remember to avoid placing important resources past radius.
Hey, you. Stop.
Damn, about that present. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
Is that even a question? Hell frickin' yeah! No way, dude. This toy looks great.
Works even better. Get ready to rock. Just don't use it near Ivan. You know, the beans.
Got any mic? How do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Водка.
Should have seen that coming. You guys are well organized, Finest. I like it.
Hey, Ivan doesn't even know what we are doing here. Can I drive
him? I just kill monsters.
Run from a fight? Nuh-uh. That's not gonna happen.
Well, Sam, you can't just stay here and kill them all.
Watch me. Run from a fight? Nuh-uh. That's not gonna happen.
Well, Sam, you can't just stay here and kill them all.
Watch me.
Walton, by God.
This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap. This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say. Whoa!
I think now I get all that.
All right, Sam, we're ready to go when you are.